A YouTuber has found a quick and easy way to delid AMD Ryzen 7000 CPUs. Using dental floss, carefully thread the floss behind each octopus leg to pull the IHS away from the CPU. Then, use an iron with a small blob of thermal paste on the IHS to heat up the glue connecting the IHS and CPU. After 30 seconds, it will be easier to remove the IHS. Detaching the IHS without sharp tools eliminates the risk of damaging electronic components. This DIY method may be easier than more involved delidding tools.